care la tot și astăzi o să vorbesc cu o teorie, dar înainte de teorie vreau să zic că voi face o serie de Minecraft Breasla Castraveților. Dacă doriți, intrați, trebuie să aveți Amplitar Arcade și Minecraft versiunea 1.18.32, parcă, nu mai țin minte exact, dar în fine. Și cu alte cuvinte, hai să începem. Also, o prietenă și-a făcut cont și o să facem o mare colaborare împreună pentru My Next Generation. Și acum hai să discutăm despre Ninjago. So, basically, yesterday it was Ninjago Comic-Con. And yesterday, about Ninjago Crystallized, that said Ninjago Crystallized Part will come out in early October on Netflix. But I'm sure Ninjago Crystallized Part 2 will come out earlier, probably in August or September on YouTube, or I don't know, probably on other TVs programs. And also it was shown about Ninjago 2023, and if you don't know what is written here, it said all new series, and also people socialized with Ninjago Shippuden as from Naruto, but it's just a thing. Also, what's this meaning? No, Ninjago is not ending, and no, there won't be a next generation. But there is a lot of other things that will come out. Probably new stories, new violence, new enemies, new allies for the ninja. And probably the ninja will have a new design and stuff like that. So that's basically what I think it will be. But there are more possibilities. And so, also, I've seen this on Instagram on stories about Harumi. And yes, we're gonna see Harumi in Crystallized and probably in the future of Ninjago. And that's what I wanted to say in this video. That's all. So, thank you. Bye.